evacuation order remains in effect in LaPorte tonight after a truck filled with chemicals started to leak. Although the half-mile evacuations are voluntary, residents in that part of Harris County are telling us tonight they are frustrated because this is the second plant-related scare in just 2 weeks. Fox 26's Tiffany Justice live in LaPorte tonight. Tiffany.
Jonathan, this remains an active leak right behind us. Officials saying the tank's temperature is still hot. It still continues to leak that chemical, and they're not quite sure when they will be able to resolve it. Emergency officials are trying to figure out what caused hydroxyethyl acrylate, an acrylic used in coatings and adhesives, to leak from a truck at the Dow Chemical plant.
The tank is venting hydroxyethyl acrylate. Unified Command is working on a plan if there were to be a breach of the tank. So that plan is still, it's going to be evolving.
But the Harris County Fire Marshal saying there is no major concern of cascading impacts at this time. Residents in this area are dealing with two significant chemical leaks within 2 weeks.
Because it makes you frustrated because it's like, there's nothing you can do. You got to sit here and take it. You got to hear just inhale away. You got to breathe, so you got no choice. And it just makes you feel so helpless.
Juan Flores is a longtime resident of Galena Park, an activist with Air Alliance Houston, speaking with Fox 26 Wednesday, saying there was no warning to residents that odor in the air could cause health issues.
This was like an exceptional event because it was so strong. There were some people that left Galena Park, JC, because they couldn't take it. They hated it. You know, some parents were very worried about their kids because they were, they have asthma.
Galena Park residents angered about the lack of communication during a chemical leak at LyondellBasell Industries last week of carbon disulfide, which is used in items like rubber. Last Wednesday, the smell was first noticeable. That following Friday, the company releasing a statement saying, quote, while unpleasant, the odor does not pose any harm to our workers or community. The Harris County Pollution Control confirming with Fox 26, it was only until the source was located the company took responsibility.
When something like this happens, it takes 2.5 days for it to report. To me, that doesn't sound like you're being a good neighbor to us.
Fox 26 reaching out to Harris County Precinct 2 Commissioner Adrian Garcia.
We ask industry to please be involved, be transparent to the extent possible. We always understand that these are active situations. And if we find someone that is intentionally, purposely, or negligently violating the rules, then we will hold them accountable.
And Flores tells us that they plan on holding a community meeting by Zoom tomorrow. Reporting live, Tiffany Justice, Fox 26 News.